my name is Garima. I am your host for today on Kitchen Tales. Let's begin. First up, let's talk about the towel treat game. This is a fun and engaging game that you can play with your dog, and all you need is a towel and some treats. So I've got my towel. You lay the towel down flat on a surface like this, and then you take a bunch of treats. Here I'm taking the chicken and cinnamon crunchies that you can check out on our app, and I'm actually going to do 2-3 different types of treats so that Sriracha has a fun time guessing what she's going to get. So all I'm going to do is sprinkle some of these. Then I'm going to take some of the carrot and pumpkin crunchies. These are our veg treats and a crowd favorite. And I'm also going to take some of the chicken jerky, which we've recently launched and is getting some really great responses. This is Sriracha's favorite as well. So now, as you can see, I have sprinkled all of them into this towel. Now all you have to do is just put your hand in the middle and start bunching the towel up. So what you're creating is a mishmash of layers of towel and your treats. When you're done creating this, present it to your dog and they're going to have a fun time sniffing around. Once you're done doing this, you allow your dog to figure out how to find the treats inside. Trust me, this is going to be a great way for your dog to be stimulated, use their nose to sniff out all the different types of treats, and then get excited every time that they find one. Alright, now for game number 2, we have an easy, sasta DIY treat dispenser. All you need is one of these takeout boxes. It's a simple takeout container from my food last night, and a pair of scissors. What you do is make a hole somewhere at the bottom of this container, like this. Use this to create an opening, which is wide enough that treats can fall out, but not too wide that it's not a fun game for your dog to play with. So I've created a little bit of this hole. Make sure it's not right at the bottom, because then obviously everything will fall out. It needs to be at a little bit of a height so that your dog has to push it around for it to actually fall out. Cool! Now the hole has been made. Now I'm gonna add some of these veg treats, because these are nice and round and I feel like it'll be easier for Sriracha to get these to fall out. So I'm just gonna put these in and shut the lid, and this is how it will actually work. When Sriracha is kind of pushing this around, it should ideally fall out, or she's gonna tear it apart. Your dog will love the challenge of getting the treats out of this, and it's a great way to keep your dog entertained, especially when you're on that work call or if it's a rainy day and you can't take them out on a walk. Just make one of these and watch your dog play with it for hours. Alright, those are the two games that we spoke about right in the beginning of the video, but I have a bonus game for you. If you're wondering why we have these toppers on the table, it's because I also bought this random Amazon toy for Sriracha when she was a puppy. And it's, as you can see, it's very, very cute because she used it a lot then. But what you can also do with one of these toys that have these holes inside is use them as a way to dispense any type of gravy as well. It's a cheap Kong. Of course, it's not going to be as tough as a Kong. But theek hai, itne paise mein itna hi chalega. So you just open a packet of gravy. I'm using the Sploot chicken toppers here, and all you do is empty it into this ball. Make sure you're emptying it in a way where it's not actually falling out of the hole, because otherwise it's just gonna be all over you. And you just pour it in. Yummy! Yummy, yummy! All right, that's our cheap Kong. All right, and there you have it. This is a cheap Kong, which is basically like a plastic ball that you can get on Amazon for 150 to about 200 bucks. And of course, it'll be a little more messy than a Kong, as you can see. So you just put a newspaper underneath it so that you're smarter than I am when you're doing this. But yeah, this is something that I know Sriracha is going to definitely enjoy leaking her way out of. That was it for this episode. Hope you have a fun time with your dog making these games, and your dog has a fun time obviously eating all of those treats up. We'll see you next time on the next episode of Kitchen Tales.